According to spoilers from The Young and the Restless, fans are divided over Mariah Copeland's present baby-obsessed plotline and her treatment of her girlfriend. Many people believe she is being unjust to Tess' supporter. The CBS soap character's behavior has even been described as abusive. Is Mariah being too tough with her boyfriend? Mariah Copeland fought like hell when trapped in a tiny bedroom for weeks on Y&R. Because of her abduction, she formed a particular attachment with infant Bowie. However, things haven't gotten any easier for her since she was saved and gave birth. In some ways, the attractive redhead situation is much worse. She's legally free, but she's still tortured. Mariah is experiencing a wide range of emotions. Tessa has taken out all of her negative emotions on her. She has violently lashed out on at least two instances. When Mariah discovers of this, she becomes enraged and lashes out at her girlfriend. She appears to be oblivious to the fact that her partner requires somebody to talk to about her feelings. Her trauma, though, is including her judgment. She doesn't realize how the scenario on Young the Restless is impacting Tessa. Tessa is very cooperative of her girlfriend, according to the latest Young the Restless reports. Mariah isn't herself, she recognizes. She observes and listens. She's always there to provide words of encouragement. Even if she wasn't mistaken, she apologized for discussing their difficulties with someone else. Mariah Copeland will soon shock the brunette. It's hoped that it has nothing to do with having a child, but only time can tell. Mariah's tolerance may be tested if she continues to be preoccupied with having a baby rather than seeking help for her mental health issues. The pair having a long chat about their future. The pair's relationship appears to be on the mend. On Young the Restless, Mariah Copeland acts to be sleeping to avoid interacting with Tessa. Her partner, on the other hand, is completely unaware that she is ignoring her. So the major question is whether or not the relationship will last. Kate intimated in a new interview that danger is on the way for Teria. Will the baby issue cause irreparable damage to the relationship? Is Mariah Copeland shocked due to her insistence of having children? Will their romance be able to withstand the pressures? So stay with us to learn more about Y&R.